Scientists at the National Eye Institute have developed an eye drop that slows progression of diseases of the retina. Okay, the retina is the tissue that lines the back of the eye, and it contains light-sensitive neurons that are called photoreceptors. Now, these photoreceptor cells are like the pixels in a camera sensor. Age-related macular degeneration, or AMD, and many other retinal diseases like retinitis pigmentosa slowly disable photoreceptors in the eye, and that leads to significant vision loss and even blindness. Now, there are treatments that exist, but only for a few specific types of disease. So this leaves millions of people who are still at risk for losing vision. And now, scientists who are based at the National Eye Institute in Bethesda, Maryland, have modified a protein called PEDF. In lab studies, PEDF reduces cellular stress that's associated with retinal degeneration. So because this PEDF protein is so large, getting effective doses into living eyes has always been impractical. Okay, but now the National Eye Institute's Dr. Patricia Becerra and her research team have cleverly synthesized a mini PEDF that can easily move through the eye's tissues and into the retina. In mice, these drops significantly reduced loss of photoreceptors and loss of vision. These scientists are now planning clinical human testing. If effective, these drops could one day become an important new treatment for people with AMD and other types of retinal degeneration.